Hi, hello, and welcome back to my second campaign of Baldur's Gate 3, playing as the Dark Urge. Today, we'll continue our exploration around Wyrm's Crossing and Wyrm's Rock Fortress, because last time I kind of noticed that I effed up everything about this place, so everyone is freaking hostile to me, or at least the guards, and almost everyone. So, yeah. Houston, we have a problem. Let's enter the prison. Let's hope that we can break this.
Well, in it. With haste.
Lovely. Poison. Go, Mintara, you're gonna love that. Right.
What a day.
Let's prowl.
Yep, even these people are hostile. Everyone is hostile to me in this place. And they are waiting for me to enter. Through that door. Well, jokes on them.
Light on my feet.
I'm already here. So let me take out this mage. Auto crit? No. Surprise! Again. Okay, maybe auto crit. Dead. Divine smite. Bardic attack. Double kill. Starring. Good job. Good job. Again. There's a delay on that attack, so let's just move with Karlak. Light crit. Bonk. Critical miss. They're hard to hit.
Still on my feet. Need a throat slitting.
Yes. Shit.
A wise move.
All right. Let's dance. Let's use your godforsaken poison. See? Dead. Starion, you can do this.
What to do?
That was easy. So,
I
might be the time to actually use a potion of Cloud Giant Strength. So I don't need to rely on a Shillelagh.
How delicious.
Starion. That's a great one.
Soldier.
Garlack. I don't have the thing. Okay, so you will use Colossus then.
Fresh orders.
Mintara. Bloodlust.
No time to rest.
It's gonna help us. Okay.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
This is where we can do the Ansur quest.
No one stopped me yet. Down.
Unless I lock myself out of it, because now even Duke Ravenguard is hostile to me, and that's not good. Lorik, you okay?
What do you want?
Divinely pathetic allows fated to suffer.
You're the one pestering old men in cages. Now scram with your sourpuss. You're disturbing my sitting time.
Screw you. This is my freaking bardic inspiration. Hello.
You're too late. It's over.
I don't understand. What do you mean?
I came seeking allies to our cause. Watchers spotted me. Dragged me to Alder Ravenguard's husk. Empty as a stair. A tadpole's puppet. Nothing more. He spoke in accusations. Apostasy. Conspiracy. Sedition. I'll be executed in 5 dawns.
Pathetic, I'm getting you out so I can beat some sense into you.
I'll give you credit. I'm drowning in tears, and you hold out a fist. Alder would have done the same. When the people need a miracle, he said, you cannot wait for the gods to answer. I'd almost forgotten. No more sulking. I know what to do. Unlock my cell. Escort me out of Wyrm's Rock. I'll seek out my connections. When the city streets shatter, you'll want their blades.
Okay.
Hurry.
Hell yes, that mage armor helps a lot. What was the spit? The spit can be removed with water. Damn, I didn't even notice that debuff.
Making me sweat.
Doesn't help for Karnak. Okay. Dance. Look at him go.
There's blood in the air.
No choice but to keep going.
Stop hitting yourself. Good job, Floric.
Such a curious artifact. So small and seemingly harmless, and yet it contains so much.
All right, what now? Very well.
I mean, this guy originally called Otto, and I just used Otto's irresistible dance.
Still breathing, despite everything. On my way.
Is that 100% on everyone? Can you save against that?
Can't give up now. Need to find a way forward.
Now we need to escort Floric out. Maybe we could use her in the next fight. Now let's make sure that she escapes. We need every help we can get for the finale, because I already lost Zevlor, Aelin, Isabel.
This is far enough. The way should be clear. I can't thank you enough for getting me out of that damned prison and for giving me courage when I'd all but run out.
It's the least I could do. You've proven a vital ally.
When the flames roared loudest, you pulled me to safety. Most would have let me burn. I won't forget it. I will travel to the upper city. Find what allies I can. You won't fight the coming battle alone.
Starion approves.
As long as the city stands, I will stand with it. This is my promise.
Bye. 200 XP? Nice.
Soldier.
Tara has good relationship, good with Astarion, and neutral with Karlak.
Hello, my dear.
You wish to consult me?
Can we go around?
Mm.
is freaking hostile. Starium, can you open this? Ah, why not? All right. All right. Now, how can I go around? The problem with this fight is, at the moment, if everyone gets aggroed, it's over. That's the main problem. So many irons, infernal, and we cannot use them. Cannot save karma. Oh wait, I do have this freaking thingy. An expired launcher. Can I use that? Yo!
Press your belly to the bar, chum. Charest, correct. Get the attention you want. My business is slinging tankards, not hoarding secrets. Pleasure to serve. Have a look.
Nope.
All set, are ya?
Unless I need to use it. Here.
To the heart was that one.
Your pleasure is mine.
Nope.
Come to pay your respects to the real lady of the house, I see. What a clever creature you are. It's your lucky day. I am receiving compliments at this time, and you are most welcome to make an offering.
Oh my. Try and pet the cat.
I'll hand me, you ham-fisted oaf. You should know better than to touch unasked. Be gone.
This kind of establishment.
Oh, no, thank you. So uncool.
How dare you?
Come to pay. It's your lucky day.
Why should I?
Good things come to those who are forthcoming, but only if they make it count.
I've got better things to do than compliment a cat.
Then perhaps you would like to go and do them. Get thee hence. Ugh. Come to pay. It's your lucky day. I am receiving compliments at
your
this
paws
time,
are fit to overturn only the daintiest crystal there.
Sometimes a lady has to make her presence known. Delicately, of course. The unwashed rabble who frequent this establishment have much to learn from your deference. and I must suffer their foibles alone. But they do say a burden shared is a burden halved.
What's that shady pair over there whispering about?
Can't you hear from here? They're talking about the new top cat in the criminal underbelly. Go and listen for yourself. As for them personally, one never washes and instead douses himself with rose oil, while the other can't hold his drink.
What are your thoughts on the clientele as a whole?
That's rather a broad topic. We get all sorts here. But there is one frequent visitor whose very presence offends me. He dresses fabulously, but stinks of the hells. Something infernal, to be sure. Abhorrent.
Do I want to know about who's through those fancy curtains?
The drow. Two of our most popular courtesans. A night with them seems to be rather life-changing, if you can afford it. Of course, they are siblings. But judging from the throngs of clients they draw, most of the city is as disgusting as they are. My favorite ungainly animal.
You're pretty kitty, aren't you? Larian, what the fuck?
Never a dull moment.
Why can't we pet the cats in this game? There's so many, yet it's impossible.
Come to pay. It's your lucky day. Oh, you are quite correct. I consider them one of my finest features. The unwashed rat, but they do say a burden shared.
All right, nothing new.
You want entertainment? Try the circus.
I want info about nine fingers.
I want to be sandwiched between a pair of nymphs. If you can spare the coin to get me what I want, I can give you what you want. Nice. I promise I'll put it to good use. Now, this subject's not safe, so listen close. I'm only saying it once. Lower City. Basilisk Gate. Guildhall. And that's all you're getting from me. Now scram! The chat's officially closed.
Not looking for more company.
Well, screw you. Do I want to go here? Oh.
One day, I'll catch a break.
Nine hells! You've followed me all the way here?
Indeed.
What could you possibly want with me now?
I found the explosive toys bears. Toys? Toy bears you donated to the refugees.
What? How? Nine hells. Whatever you think, you know, I'm sure some gold would help you to forget.
If I were of the gold, I would have gutted you and taken it.
Please don't! What do you want from me? It's not my fault! I was forced to do this! Framed, even! They would have killed me if I refused to rig the toys! And they're definitely going to kill me now!
day.
I can't tell you. I won't tell you.
Tell me who they are, or you will be dead before they even get to you.
All right, just don't hurt me. The teddy bears were an experiment. My greatest invention. A clever little device in their chest allows them to speak, but there's more. Smoke powder inside the device. I collect packages from Faloga's fireworks in the lower city and stuff the bears with it. Not because I want to. Because I have to. Otherwise, they'll kill me.
So you'd rather kill children than risk your own skin.
It sounds terrible when you put it like that, but maybe you can put a stop to this whole operation. I don't know who's in charge, but it starts at the fireworks shop. That's where the packages come from. Go there. Tell them Uncle Faloga sent you, and they'll show you the smoke powder. Lots of it. There. I told you what you wanted to know. Now, will you let me go?
His plea comes with an offering. A pass granting you access to the lower city.
Thanks, but I will need all your gold too.
Here, take it, all of it. I don't care. You'll never see me again, I promise.
So with this, I could pass through the gate. Well, you know what I mean.
You can stare as much as you like.
Yep. That's how Larian thought about creating an NPC like you. Unique armor, unique horn, unique body tattoos. None available for the player. And you are just a random NPC.
We can dance if you want to.
With two dialogue. Can we dance?
If it is for the best.
Not. No, never mind.
Did you do that? Experiment.
Don't mind if I do.
I have nothing.
To use the clamping device.
At the ready.
Well, well, well. I still have no idea how to do this. I'm pretty sure we could just go past normally. But that freaking guy used the horn in the fight, and that ruined everything. So.
There can be no respite.
Of course, it's Astarion who's not following. So simple. Oh, this music. Well, I have a bad feeling about this. Astarion, what the fuck are you doing there? Come on. Move it. Move your ass.
over there.
Our enemies still draw breath.
For the love of God. Out of all people, this motherfucker, I'm gonna say it, is the one who refused to do the thing with the tadpoles. My best chance is to fix you if I completely change your class with someone else. Then they could be useful, unlike you.
Still alive. So that's
all right. Breath.
I think I have it. Taking my time in the shadow.
Here's a question. Can I attack only this person alone? The answer is maybe. Did you just forget about the charm? I made a mistake of using that.
My victims await.
Gods, it's hot in here.
Miss.
All's well that ends.
Correct.
Not as bad as it could have. Not over, then through.
Can go this way.
We must not stand aimless first. Port here. I will not mire us in endless reputation.
Can only go this way.
Our enemies are everywhere.
I wish I know that range.
If it isn't little Will's chums! I hope he hasn't been too much trouble. Heard about his father. The dead three's...
What?
I'd hate for him.
Dialogue's over.
My way. Go on up. Pay Gortash a visit. A fate to remember, I guarantee.
Well. We could do that, or start another fight.
I don't need any attention right now.
Stealth mode activated.
Don't mind me.
Are you ready? As long as I'm not pulling the others, we can do the fight. I don't even know what the F just triggered.
Quietly.
Everyone. Surely I can use. This.
Go quietly into the night.
Love the crit. That's alright. Oh, and I'm still in. Okay. Well. Better than nothing. Let's go.
I thirst for combat.
Sixteen. 3d12 plus 4. And that's a basic attack for you. For me to equip this. So let's do it just right now.
The slaughter.
Oh my god. How is that even possible?
Ready for another round?
Come on, dash over here. Come on, come closer. That's right. Well, even you? Okay, as long as I'm not pulling the others, it's fine. Good job, you fool. Crit on that thing. This one. Buff for Asterion. Oh, you're also stunned. Ha! Okay. You tried to counterspell a vicious mockery and you died for it. Fool. Run. Next, lightning.
Light on my feet.
Lightning, lightning, lightning. Okay. What do you mean? Oh, that's wolf eyes. That's the only lightning scroll that I have. They're running out of the range. All right, let me save.
Right away.
Stay there.
I'm heating up.
Easy as.
Another fight. Let's go.
Lovely crits. Correct. Alright. We are still alive. And we can always take a long rest outside here.
How much further can I go? Never wanted the easy path.
That's a problem.
Many dark nooks and crannies. This fortress is a lurker's paradise.
Would you not prefer basking in the sun like a lizard? Now that it no longer blisters your pretty skin.
Old habits die hard, darling. Surely you know that.
Cursed to put my hands on everything.
Flaming Fist Barracks. Authorized personnel only.
Shit. How are you ready to counter that?
I'm ready.
For this.
Your command.
Good night. Good night.
Hop, hop. Got it.
That's a horrible idea. Why jump when you can fly? This is such a shitty spot. Rip. Quick save. Doesn't work if you're invisible.
Step quick.
Can I enhance my attack somehow? Nothing's gonna help here.
My turn. Watcher. What, you afraid to attack or what? Oh wait, now I can wait, I'm still invisible. Got it. Quick save.
Moving in.
Go, 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 go.
I just want a little look.
Alright, we got this.
Another step forward.
Picking impossible? How about now?
Looking ahead.
All right.
I hope this is important for your sake.
Oh shit. Where did you guys come from? May I ask? Quick save. I wanted a short rest. Shit. We just need to avoid pulling everyone. An entire party just showed up somewhere. Where did they come from?
Taking up position. Suffer.
Get wrecked. Holy shit.
are from the other side, but how? I guess stealing from the chest triggers like an interesting NPC behavior. It has to be a thing. Black hole. Well, we are fighting through this. Where are you going? Don't tell me there's a secret door here. There's no secret door. Lovely crit. Hi. Shit. It's okay. Oh, where do you think you're going, huh? Trying to explode yourself, huh? This guy knows where to go, but he just wasted two dash. What's up, people? What's going on here? Do you think this is gonna work? Nope. It does not. But you can see me somehow, huh? Fine, keep countering. This, you took 18 damage for that. Bad idea to explode this now. Step of the wind, disengage. Lovely. All right. Let's go, Mintara, you got this.
I am your end.
Not maimed.
Breathe deep and move.
Attract. Who's next?
Can you feel death's cold?
Failed counter spell. Ha! And I can still use this. And she's down. Cheating, bastard.
What's this?
You paid the price. Quick save. Good.
I seek an advantage.
Only one enemy remains.
Have seen everything.
All right. The quartermaster, huh? Come on, end your turn, because I want to end mine. Seven HP, really?
Let's move. Moving ahead.
You've done it. Okay.
Lord Enver Gortash. Handsome, noble, authoritative.
Stormman.
He watches over the city, seeing everything.
Party of adventurers with designs against the city. Iron Hand Gnomes. Short rest.
Careful, I bite.
Back in action.
What now?
Look, picking impossible.
Breathe deep and move.
The council is unanimous. Let our warriors be good with speed.
Well, at least now we have access to everything over here. Potions, scrolls. Magical items to sell.
What's cooking?
Medium armor 16. Flame enameled armor. Plus 2 to initiative rolls, fire resistance, plus 2 saving throw, fire shield warm. No one can use that right now. Goes to the camp instead. All right. Smoke powder never hurts.
I'll give it a shot.
All right. Let's loot the remaining enemies. Then we can get out of here. Fucking Astarion.
Let us be restored. What to do? These boots have seen everything.
There. Alright, let's go to... We cannot do that. Can I use it through this? We don't have to because I can just walk out over here. Perfect. So, we still have access to this, so we can save. We could go back here and sell stuff, but I'm not planning to go back to this coronation because things have changed. So let's just go to the lower city. Baldur's Gate. Here we go. I'm back, and this time I know what's going to happen, so I need to think ahead how to approach quests, because there are very good quest rewards or loot in certain areas. So yeah, we shall see. Maybe we should just do Astarion's quest? Maybe. But we have arrived and the flaming fists are not hostile here. Hopefully it's the same for the Steel Watchers. Yes. So let's just go to our traders before I do anything. Before I start causing a mayhem.
Become so tavern. I wonder if my old things are still there. They could be of use to you.
Found you, bitch. The dwarf in red. I was like, is that a dwarf? Yeah, that's you, using a wrong name. Hold on. Last time, in campaign 1, I've explored this at the end of my journey. I already killed this person, so we've never met here. So things are about to change a little. Though, I'm not sure if I have time to go and sell stuff. Well, I saved so I can reload if he's gone, because we're full.
What do I think of Lord Gortash's still watch?
Please stay here.
Well, I am so glad you are.
Hello, Aradin.
You in need of... Don't be shy. This armor can't keep you alive if it's sitting here with me.
No. At the wares? Same. That's fine.
Easier to don some armor than learn to swing a sword. If you can manage the extra weight, that is.
All right, what do you sell? Add your dexterity modifier to your armor class. Additionally, this armor does not impose disadvantage on stealth ability checks. Saving throw plus 2. This is the endgame armor for Astarion. It's a direct upgrade right there. Plate plus 2. Plus. Shield plus 1. Some dye. Indigo looks great. Nothing else. All right, I buy this.
The way.
Because that's good on everyone. Congratulations, Astarion. You have earned a new armor and new colors. Nice. Manly pink. Alright, this armor is also great, so just goes to camp. Hey!
Carlach Cliffgate? That can't possibly be you, can it? Fitz! If you aren't a sight for sore eyes!
Cat!
Where the hells have you been, girl? Last I heard you'd run off to Neverwinter, and that was what? 10 years ago?
Neverwinter? Who told you that?
Gortash. Said you didn't even give notice.
Ha! That prick, but... Never mind that. Look at you. The years have been good to you.
I won't lie. They have.
We need to move on.
What's got you in such a hurry?
Another long, shitty story. I'd love to sit down with a pint and tell them all to your fits. And hear every last thing you've been up to, too.
Come find me when you're done doing what you're doing. I'll be here, dawn to dusk on the daily.
I'll do that. See you around, Fitz.
You had better.
Hope that wasn't a lie. I hope we do get to meet up with Fitz when this is all over. First step, save the city. Then, save myself. And last but not least, dinner with an old friend. What more could you ask for?
Yeah, about that.
Need something for defense? Or maybe offense? Either way, I've got what you need.
The dead shot. Improved critical. The number you need to roll a critical hit while attacking is reduced by 1. This effect can stack. The wielder doubles their proficiency bonus when rolling ranged attacks with this weapon, unless they have disadvantage. Plus 2. So this is why Astarion had a very high chance to hit. Flail of Ages. Out of many targets, that's always great. I thought you had better stuff to sell. Well, I'm buying that.
My weapons.
Because this is great on Astarion. Can you even use that? Yes. Never Misser is... That's great together, but... Take this instead.
Mm?
free use of Magic Messiah. A short rest. All right. Can sell that. It's a great arrow. So you're not selling anything
else?
Something
caught your eye then? Careful. Most of my wares can take an eye right out. Trade's booming.
Light on my feet.
Is it because I made Karlak hurry? Hold on.
Like a man, or hide away like a child.
What's up, Aradin?
Let me back in. I'll bring Leroykin out here, you tin tube. You tell Leroykin I went for his goddamn night song, and now he has to pay up. What are you looking at? Shit, it's you. You went looking for the night song after me. Please tell me you found it.
What are you trying to get inside? Get at inside?
Leroykin, the wizard who set out the contract. He owns this place. And his little page boy inside knows how to get to him. Leroykin said it'd be easy money. A smash and grab. Get in, get the night song, go. Turns out his little relic was in a temple of Shah. Beneath an army of goblins. Would never have taken my people in if I'd known. I can't bring them back. But I can make Leroykin cough up. Especially if you found the relic.
Well, yeah, I found the night song. Turns out it wasn't a relic, but an Asimar.
An Asimar? Hells, if I'd known, I'd have asked for more gold. Kidnapping costs more than theft. Don't forget, I'm the one who gave you that contract. I want my cut.
I haven't been paid yet.
Good luck getting a blue copper out of Leroykin. Guy's tighter than a black-nosed sheep. You get that money, you come find me. Or I'll come looking for you.
And he's gone. Hello? Mind if I head inside?
This armor is a construct animated by powerful magic. It has no soul or power of speech, but it follows the directives of its master. It feels no pain and knows no morality. It will act on behalf of its master, and perish when the magic that binds it is severed.
Where's Roland?
I really wish you hadn't pulled the cat back.
It feels a little... in the bin where it belongs.
He's not here.
You make a fine point.
I need a quick
hi, Lorcan's projection.
Welcome, dear patron, to Sorceress Sundries. I am an unperson in service of the revered wizard Lorcan, proprietor of this fine establishment. To browse our wares, say trade. If you are a city official here to collect dues, say taxes.
Taxes.
You are not Mr. Marvin Hud, the collections officer assigned to this establishment.
Fork over what you owe. Nah. Don't you recognize Marvin Hud when you see him? Easy.
Forgive this error in my analysis. Hello, Mr. Marvin Hard. Please find your payment in full.
Thank you.
Until next we meet. Is there anything else I can help you with? I'm sorry, to browse off, if you are a city official here to collect,
Father.
To learn more about the search for the Night Song,
rejection.
I am because Master Leroican.
Leroican.
He resides in Ramaz's town.
Night Song.
The Night Song. Master Leroican is offering a considerable sum for the object's retrieval. Feast your eyes.
Ooh, the good stuff. Cantrips that cost an action cost a bonus action instead. Once per short rest. Ring of Region. West of Soul Rejuvenation. Rejuvenation? Rejuvenation, that's the word. The wearer can use a reaction to make an unarmed strike against any attacker that misses. Armor plus 2. Monk Gear. Armor. I can't. Armor of Landfall. Nah. Birthright. Well. Ooh. Harper Sacred Striker. Spiritual weapon on it. 12 Scroll of Fly. Sorcerer Robe. Well. I have enough money to buy all of this. Done. So, that's a new helmet for me. So my charisma is 20. And I'm rocking a new helmet. A lovely looking hat. So my charisma is 20. Can I prepare an extra spell then? Yes. Shit, that's not good. Let's prepare. Crusader's Mantle.
I'm sure.
Now, this only works on cantrips. Nobody can use it from this group. Send to camp. This is for a monk, but Karlak has a nice lightning set going on right now. So this one goes to the camp. Heavy armor only I can use from this group, so it goes to the camp, so I no longer have immunity to crits. It's fine. I was the only one who had this immunity anyway. So we got 100 gold from the taxes. That's something. So, okay, I sent everything away. Great.
Figaro's to pick up some hair ointment for your father. But Dad doesn't have any hair.
Water elemental appears to turn towards you, showering everything with a bracing mist.
I think we should leave from here. For now.
Oh, stand up. You're slouching.
Waypoint unlocked. Let's go and take a long rest. And fix my chest. So many new stuff. Alright. I guess we can kick Karlak. There you are.
I made it back. I'm here. Thank the gods. Thank the gods.
Yep.
Really? Oh, fine.
Right. Oh, Lae'zel. I never got to see that this was your spot in campaign 1 because you got kidnapped and I saved you super late.
This...
Shit, I skipped, sorry. This is the city proper, is it? Blah blah blah. Do I even want Lae'zel? I mean, yeah, sure.
Is something but it is.
I want you. Noted. Oh, Mintara, you don't share the location with Alcim. He was there. Let's see. So. That's alright. That's alright. Yeah, you have good stuff yourself. Good stuff. But do you want to look even more different? And wear Jahira's clothes. Right. That's not camp clothing. So, as for the... Hold on. This one's better. Looks super weird on you. A flaming fist Lae'zel. Right. You can even wear that. Damn, this is so weird. That's where you have fire shield.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Stop.
Is some chuck as you never wanted the easy path.
All right. Will.
Welcome to the Lower City, where Baldur's Gate truly comes alive.
Did you know Stelmin very well back in the day?
I met her twice.
Let's do
the
some
first
talking.
Time, I was a boy of 7 or 8 at a banquet in the Flaming Fist's honor. One look and I was smitten. Chestnut hair that flowed behind her like willow fronds as she floated from one room to the next as if carried by clouds. The second time, Stelmain was different. Even with the aid of a cane, each step she took was a struggle. Every word she spoke took great physical effort. A stroke victim, I asked Father later. No, he said, a stroke survivor.
You sense uncertainty in Will's voice. He questions his father's explanation.
I sense there's something more to this story.
Something's always gnawed at me. At the banquet, Stelmain didn't seem to look at us, but through us. But that second time, her gaze never left me. It was steel, sharp and unyielding. It could just be my imagination, but I always felt that it was more than a stroke that had changed her. What, though? I couldn't say.
I'm short on sympathy. Nah. If Stelmain was suffering, maybe death was a blessing.
Nonsense. Stelmain was no less worthy of life or success because she was disabled. Her death is no blessing. It is a calculated cruelty. Think about it. My father was tadpole. Stelmain is dead. The people are frightened and the council's in disarray. To exert control, you must first sow chaos. A tyrant's strategy, as Father would say. These murders aren't random acts. Someone powerful is guiding the killer's hand, and the city is made weaker for it.
Will it be true? Duke Stelmain allied with the Emperor?
Mind flayers are like devils. They just sport tentacles rather than wings. Clever, manipulative, exploitative. The Emperor says he's a friend. I think we'd be fools to believe him. Maybe it's true. Maybe Stelmain allied with a mind flayer and subjected the city to their political will. Or maybe he made an offer she couldn't refuse. That's the spirit.
Join me.
The pride of the gate.
What to do with you, huh? Freaking chickens.
Keep in base.
Well, you just got a new weapon. An absolutely legendary weapon. You can have fun with that easily. Throw. Cannot be paralyzed or restrained. Always heal maximum. Plus one bonus to unarm and throwing attacks. Vrat. Let's see. That's good, that the one that you have. So for the armor. Why concentrating? You cannot do that. You already have 20. But with this, you can change that. Or you can do this. I'm dropping this one for sure. I mean, if I use this, I have 18 con. If I use this, I can respec, drop my strength to 18. So with the armor, it's 20 again, and I have advantage on all strength checks. Cannot be pushed against your will, cannot be restrained. Oh no, advantage. And you gain bull rush. So this is better. I just need to drop my stats. So we need to visit Withers. You can carry a lot of stuff. It's for shields. That's the wrong place. Once per short rest, if you're below 50% HP, take damage, you gain 8 temporary hit points. That's fine. Let's go and meet Withers. I don't really like... And that's not even a finesse weapon. Yeah, we need to change you. Will.
This vessel's service lies with those of great import. Thou art not.
Get wrecked, Will.
Thou walkest alone.
Get wrecked, Will.
On all these, love is no domain of man, and thou. Dost thou require a new as thou?
So, Will Reburk. I will keep him a barbarian. Don't need wisdom. Yeah. Like this. So 18 and 16. Let's see. Athletics, perception, or a perception. And I don't know, acrobatics, why not? Confirm. Level up. That's all right. Do I want to keep your wild heart? I was using Tiger. Back to Berserker. That fits more for the throwing build with Enraged Throw. Sorry, Wired Heart fans. Barbarian level 4. There. Fixed. Extra attack, fast movement. Why not wearing heavy armor so we could still use you in medium? Sure. Mm-hmm. Can be surprised. Plus 3 initiative. Level 8 barbarian. I could give you this. When you make an unarmed attack, use an improvised weapon or throw something, your strength modifier is added twice to the damage and attack rolls. Plus 1 strength. Hold up. We need to fix this somehow. So you need 16 strength at start. So I can boost your wisdom back to 10. Then I give ASI plus 1 here, plus 1 here, and Tower Brawler for 18. Then your armor grants plus 2, so you have 20. Alright. Got this. So, again. Level 2, easy. Shit, I tried to skip. How to skip this? Ah, right click. Berserker, done. Right click, feet 17, 16, accept. Level 5, okay. Level 6, okay. Level 7, okay. Level 8. Now here we have feed for this. 8 in strength, and that's gonna be amazing. Level 9. Brutal critical. You've trained the strike swift and true. When you land a critical hit, you roll an extra damage die as well as the normal addition. Is that once per short rest or every single time? Also, shall I multiclass? Into what? Warlock. With 8 charisma. I mean, armor faculty stays up. Sure, let's make a weird build. Invocations. You need Devil's Sight because you cannot see in the dark. And Armor Shadow is not gonna help, I think. Fiendish Vigor. Extra HP. Replace something? No need. Level 3 Warlock. Extra spell. Misty Step. Pact of the Dome. Blade is not gonna help us this time. But a Pact of the Blade Barbarian would be amazing. With high charisma. Yeah, Pact of the Tome. For extra stuff. Those are all useful. I mean, now we're good. Ladies and gentlemen, the I don't give an F wheel build. Any strength, 20 dex, 16 dex, 16 con. Bad relationship. Like that. Oh my, what happened here? Per turn.
Pay attention. You listening?
No, I want to keep Will. This is gonna be fun. All right. Yeah, this is going to be troublesome. Every single time I throw it, it's gonna get removed and re-ended. So it's gonna stay like this. Nothing I can do about that. So,
I've got a long road ahead.
Starion. Hold up. We can carry all this explosive bullshit. And you can stay away from my party.
Time to press ahead.
I just need to find you. Oh, you were here. I think we should focus on Minsk's quest so we can get him early.
I need a moment for the two of us.
God, this is the first time in 200 years I've seen these streets in the sunlight. You can forget just how much color there is in the world.
Looks a little goldy, if you ask me. Give me gray any day.
Inconceivable as it might be, I actually didn't ask you. Now, what do you want exactly?
To leave.
The bustle here takes some getting used to. Crackling fire and a tressum for company is usually more my speed. Still, we must flow with the current we find ourselves in, however tumultuous it may be. If you've need of me, I'm glad to help.
Or we can take a new caster through Withers.
That dost thou require very well. Choose.
Caster. You're a wizard. Wait, there's no dragonborn here. Aww. Barbarian, bard, cleric, druid, rogue, ranger, paladin, fighter, sorcerer, warlock, and wizard. I used you last time. High elf. Cloth using Dex Druid, who is a drow. That's you.
No one stopped me yet.
I shall be here in my camp as.
So we don't need Shillelagh. Guidance and Thorn Whip. Abilities. Let's try it like this. Let's level you up. Level 2. We need a caster, so Circle of the Land. Cantrips. Produce Flame. Prepare spells. I actually don't have to worry about that. Circle of the Land. Coast is best. Beat. So you have access to hand crossbows, but I want you to have access to heavy, light, longbow and shortbow. And up your dex to 18. New Circle of the Land stuff. Normally you don't get haste, so let me pick Arctic or ooh, this is also new, nice. Yeah. Grant flight? Oh, but why would I grant flight if haste is better. Grassland or Arctic? You know what? Screw that. We don't need haste. We need haste. Never mind. Okay. Difficult terrain no longer slows you down. New white shapes. Ice knife. This. Moonbeam. Spike growth. No. Heavy metal. No, it's called heat metal, gem and fade. This and okay. Druids, level 7. What? It's bugged. Hello. There we go. Ice Storm. You don't gain access to Ice Storm normally. You do get minor and woodland wing. Yeah. Okay. Oh wait, we do have ice storm. What to pick then? Underdark is the best option then, for greater invisibility and dominate beast. And I can prepare you. Now prepare you and a new feat. In wisdom. I'm just checking if there are spells that we don't unlock like this. If I choose a circle, The spell that I get will be marked here with red. So for example, Arctic is the only one that only marks one, so I don't gain access to Cone of Cold normally. So that's gonna benefit me. Or Swamp, because we don't get access to Cloud Kill. Yeah, let's take Swamp. Level 10. I mean, sure, we can take Shillelagh. Damage. All right. Druid 11. Windwalk. Nah. Wall of Thorns. Heal, Sunbeam, Hero's Feast. That's a great one. Let's do it like this. So now I can build a druid. We'll use cloth. Although this will be the best armor to use. 19, right away. But there's this. Robe of Supreme Defenses. So you have plus 4 saving throw. And plus 1 AC if you're concentrating on something. Stuff like this works. Or, well, there's no ore. You know what? You can wear this. And oh my, I could just drop my dex and use these gloves. Huh. I mean, that's a nice defense. But this is also nice. Defensive. Oh. Stop hiding. Extra jump distance is... is alright. But having feather fall is also nice. Okay. Oh shit, I should have made a drunk build. Well, we can do that later on the Gityanki. I don't need that wizard. Use of shield and advantage on wisdom saving throws. Cloud kill, so this could work. Wait, I can make the poison build on you. But that's clothing. This poison bitch will be a wizard. Maybe we should do that then, not a druid. I mean, that's cool. Making a new character. Well, we also need weapons. firebolt. Sure, why not? What could go wrong? Well, we can use this for now. Alright. I guess this is a perfect time to end this episode. So let me actually kick you from the party, mister. Veril Vendkir. What an interesting name that you have. So,
never a dull moment.
What do you have? That's poison. Nothing. Just your cloud kill. We need a poison wizard build. Alright.
Let's move.
And soon I can make a party of hirelings. For now, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you
this
in the next
one. At thy disposal.
Take care, and
do
have a nice day.
Thou wilt.
All night. See you in the next one. Cheers.
Thou art the master. So it shall be.